Hello, it's Rob Schroeder from Naughty Gossip with all the scoop on the stars that you love.
Scandal and vice, or sugar and spice, it's naughty but nice with Rob.
Producers of Dancing with the Stars are running out of D-list celebrities to cast in its ballroom after season 24. That's right, they're up to season 24. In fact, they're in so much trouble that now they're talking about offering more money to get stars you actually know to do the cha-cha-cha. Sources tell me that after 24 seasons, there's almost nobody left. That's right, 24 seasons. They probably could get another housewife, but they really want people that you don't have to Google to know who they are. The pool of celebrities, it's pretty small, very small, very, very small. In fact, it is now embarrassing that the dancers are more famous than the stars. So each season, the producers try to get at least one name that everybody knows, but that is getting so hard that they now are talking about increasing the salaries for the stars. Sources tell me producers are so flexible this year that they even want to give $1 million to a Jennifer Anderson or a Sofia Vergara. Unfortunately, that has not worked. Just by interest here, do you know how much the winner Bindi Irwin got? She got $350,000, so it's not nothing. Come on, stars, you need the money.
It's Naughty But Nice with Rob!
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. And while you're here, check out these other videos.